We've gone to lots of, you know, wildland fires over the years, and this is one of the worst that we have seen personally. So it's pretty horrific.
I have two sons and two grandchildren up there. I can't find out anything about them. I don't know if they're all right or if they got out. I've been to the shelters in Chico. They're not there. So I don't know where else to look. I'm just hoping they're coming down the hill and I'll catch them here. What a mess.